Thanks for tuning in. This is the last video in our WebEasy search engine optimization series. I hope you've been enjoying them so far. In this video, I'll show you how to verify your website with a search engines and also how to submit a sitemap. Now, by verifying your website, it doesn't improve your search engine ranking, but what it does do is it lets them know that this is a trusted website, and then they'll give you the option to submit a sitemap and also to view usage statistics for the website that you're getting through them. There's just a couple search engines that allow you to verify your website, and they are Google, Yahoo, and Bing. Now, in order to verify your site, you need to create a free account with each one of them. And this process is roughly the same with each search engine. So right now you see I'm on Google's homepage with their little recent doodle here. So to create the free account, you just need to click on the sign in link at the top. And on the page here, you'll see a spot where it says if you don't have an account, click here, and you just click the link, and then it will ask you for a password and then some other information, and then you just click the create an account button. So I'm going to go ahead and hit back to the home page. Alright, so once the account has been set up, you'll need to access their Webmaster's Tools page, and I put together a list of URLs for each search engine, so feel free to pause the video and write these links down. And then similar to the account setup, the verification process is nearly identical for each search engine. And to save some time, I'm going to do just Google so you can go ahead and see the steps involved. So to begin, I'm going to go to Google's Webmaster's page. So I'll remove the address here and then paste in their webmaster page. And that's at http://www.google.com/webmasters/tools. And then I'll go ahead and hit enter. All right, that takes me to the login page here. So again, you'll need to sign into your Google account, and I have my information already filled in. So I'll press sign in. All right, and then that logs me in. Now that we're in, we need to press the add a site button, and then we'll need to put in the full HTTP address of our website. So I'll go ahead and fill in mine. Okay, so go ahead and press the continue button. And then we'll be prompted to how we're going to be verifying our website. So we'll need to select alternate methods. And at the bottom, you'll need to select where it says add a meta tag to your site's homepage. And I find this is the quickest option to verify your site. So what we'll need to do is we'll need to copy this code and then insert it into our WebEasy program. So we'll need to copy it from the less than sign all the way to the greater than sign at the end. And then we just right click on it and select copy or press Control C. So don't close this window just yet. We'll need to be back into it. So right now you'll need to open up your WebEasy program and then load up your document. So I have mine already loaded here, so I'll just restore it. All right, so now in WebEasy we'll need to turn on the inspector window. So to do this you'll need to go up to View and select Inspector or press Control K. And this will open up a column on the right. And then in the upper right hand corner of that column, select the drop down and select document. And then just verify you're under the properties tab here. So you'll see some rows in blue, and you need to expand the page settings row. And at the bottom you'll see where it says head elements. So you just double click the value to the right. And this will allow us to paste in the code from Google. So you just right click and then select paste or Control V. And for any reason it didn't copy or paste in, you'll need to go back to the Google page and then recopy it. So once it's in there, just press OK. And then we can go ahead and turn off the inspector window. Alright, so what we need to do now is just do a quick file save. And then we'll need to upload the changes to the website, so let's go ahead and build this first. And then check mark publish on internet and hit OK. And then OK again. Alright, now that it's built, I'll go ahead and upload this. So I'll go ahead and fast forward this so you don't need to sit through it. Okay, so I've uploaded the changes to the internet, and if you want to make sure that the code is there, in your browser you can go up to the View menu and select Page Source or View Source, and then it will open up the source code. And at the top, in the head section, you should see the code that you entered, and there it is, so you know that it was successful. So I'll go ahead and exit this out. Now what we need to do is we need to go back to the Google Webmaster page. I'll just click on the tab here and then just press the verify button. Alright, so if it was successful, it should give you a dashboard here for it. So what you need to do now is you can repeat this process with the other search engines and it'll give you a different code to use. So what you need to do is just replace Google's code with theirs. Also, when you're done, you can either leave that code in there or take it out. It doesn't matter because it won't affect the site and it's already been verified. Well, that takes care of the verification, so let's go ahead and submit a sitemap. So to submit a sitemap, you'll still need to be logged into your Google dashboard, and then there will be a link at the very bottom right for submit a sitemap. So you'll need to click on that and then click on the button that says submit a sitemap. And then it will ask us for the address of the sitemap. So depending upon the search engine, you'll need to make sure that the full HTTP address is in there. And at the very end, type in sitemap.xml. And if you haven't already uploaded your sitemap, I recommend that you go back to part 4 in our WebEasy SEO series, and this will guide you through the process. So for right now, go ahead and press submit a sitemap. Alright, and you'll get a message at the top here that says that it has been added, so you'll know that it was successful. Alright, well that's finally it. Hopefully this video series has really helped you out and your own website will shoot up in the search rankings. I'll be releasing other videos, so feel free to subscribe. And again, thanks for watching.